100.7 WHUD. Hey there, the time 8:46.
It's New York City trained actor Luke Rhymes you see every week as part of the ensemble cast of the Paramount cable series Yellowstone that stars Kevin Costner. Hey, Luke.
Hey, how's it going?
Good. Say hi to Casey.
Hi, Casey. How you doing?
Hey, Casey Dutton. How you doing?
Oh, I thought you were Casey.
Well, I am, and so are you on TV.
Oh, this is amazing. This is perfect, then. Two Caseys.
Mm-hmm.
This show, Yellowstone, is so popular on the Paramount Network. Tell us about it.
What do you want to know, man? I mean, you know, I just love being a part of this thing. We're on our third season now, so it's become, you know, it's such a huge part of my life in the last few years, but I love doing it, and I love watching it.
So for people who haven't seen it before, catch us up so we can jump right in.
So Yellowstone is about a family of ranchers in Montana who are sort of trying to keep this life, you know, that they've had going for, you know, 150 years in their family, when everything is sort of trying to make that impossible. The future comes and life moves on and people try to take the land, and, you know, it used to be other people's land, and it's just about fighting over this really beautiful place and this sort of family drama around that. It's exciting, it's awesome, and a ton of fun.
Well, you know, when I said to my wife that I was going to interview you, she said, oh, I love him on Yellowstone. So I bet you have a lot of fans, but specifically female fans, yes?
Well, yeah, when I'm walking around in airports, it tends to be females that approach me and want to take pictures and stuff like that. But you know what? Hopefully I get some more male fans. I guess I got to, like, beat some more people up or something. I think that's how you get the dudes on your side, apparently.
Give me one take on Kevin Costner's work.
The guy's a legend, and he's really, really great in this show. It's the best thing that I personally have ever seen him do. Just as far as character, I mean, he's done some amazing stuff, but I just love him playing John Dutton. I think it fits him like a glove.
Fits him like a glove.
Arlene just texted, I love Yellowstone.
Yeah, it's really a good show. And if you're sensitive to swearing and you're not used to hearing it on your TV, it's quite an eye-opener. Very realistic. All right, so look for Yellowstone, Luke Grimes, Kevin Costner tonight on the Paramount Network.